Good afternoon, Raiders. I'm Elias.
And I'm Ryan, bringing you your announcements today.
Do you love reading? If so, sign up for this year's Summer Reading Club at the Tippecanoe County Library. Sign up begins May 21st and ends July 31st.
Good luck to the Academic Super Bowl math team as they head to state tomorrow.
Any student that will be a senior next year and is interested in working in a manufacturing or construction setting should contact Ms. Howitt. She is located in room G101 or send her an email for more information.
Pick up your yearbooks starting on Friday, May 11th in Ms. McClure's room, FO09. Please feel free to stop by during passing periods or after school until 3 p.m. Please do not visit before school. Limited extras were ordered and will be sold for $50 on a first-come, first-served basis. Not sure if you ordered one? Email Ms. McClure today.
Congratulations to the Harrison Boiler First Robotics team. After qualification matches on Thursday and Friday, our team placed 12th on one of the six fields.
Now on to your Raider sports.
Have a great day, Raiders. I found peace in your bodies. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm now
mine. And I've been silent for so long. Hey guys, it's Liv.
And it's Brynn.
Softball won Tuesday against Jeff 15-0, and then on Wednesday beat Frontier 24-4. Last night they beat Cathedral 1-0. They also played tonight against Avon, as well as Saturday at NCC.
Baseball won Tuesday against Logansport 10-0, but then lost a nail-biter Wednesday against Logansport 9-10. They have their NCC tourney this weekend.
Boys golf on Monday won against Frankfurt 157-190. Then on Wednesday, they beat Benton Central in a tiebreaker. Also on Saturday, they'll be at the Lafayette Jeff Invitational.
Girls tennis on Tuesday beat North Montgomery 5-0.
Boys track won their city meet as girls track came in second. Today, boys and girls track have their NCC meet at Indiana Wesleyan.
There's a lot happening, so make sure to come out and support the Raider Athletics.
Now on your weather.